Disclaimer: all acts and processes in this video are for role-playing purposes only. Please consult a professional before working with any equines. Thank y'all and stay safe.
Ah, yes. What a fine morning. Better head in to do some work.
Honey, I have to go pick up the kids. I'll see you later.
Okay, see you. Mom, what horses are we riding today?
Yeah, I'm really excited. My birthday's tomorrow. Do I get to ride Noel tomorrow?
Yes, Sophia, you do get to ride Noel tomorrow. And Sarah, I want you to ride...
You can ride Storm.
And Sophia, you can ride... Today, I'll have you ride... How about Angel? I think Angel will be a good one for you to ride today.
Okay, I love Angel. She jumps really well.
Don't we have that new Olympic jumper coming tomorrow?
Indeed we do.
Wow, can I ride him tomorrow too?
No, sweetie. We'll let him settle in.
Oh, okay. How about you go tack up? I want to talk to Sarah for a moment.
Okay, Mom.
Come on, Max.
Sarah, sweetie.
Yeah, Mom?
What'd you want to talk to me about?
I wanted to talk to you about tomorrow and the horses that are arriving. I thought only one horse was arriving.
No. We got your sister a horse.
Really? She's going to be so excited. She's always wanted her own horse.
Yes.
And he's going to be arriving tomorrow at the same time as the other Olympic jumper. So can you make sure that both of you girls are here early tomorrow, please? Like, wake up early?
Of course. I will for sure do that. I'll set an alarm for myself to wake up, and I'll wake up Sophia when I wake up.
That is a good idea, because I want you girls to come to the barn tomorrow morning with me.
Okay. I have to go tack up.
Good girl.
Better get the course ready.
Warm up over the Cavalettis, girls.
Now go over the course.
Just like a monkey, I've been dancing my whole life.
you're done.
Bye, girls.
Bye.
Wow, I can't believe the day went by so fast.
Yeah, I know.
The barrels were fun today. Man, I wish you were in the jumping lesson. It was super fun. Yeah, it was, you know, smaller beginner jumps, but it was still tons of fun.
Sounds like fun. I wish I was there.
Trust me, you wouldn't have wanted to be there. They weren't even jumping. It was just poles on the ground. Rocky, cut it out. Everyone has to start somewhere.
Whatever, Smokey.
But really, you guys weren't even jumping.
Maybe because they were just, they're still learning. Not every horse is just going to wake up one morning, or any girl is just going to wake up one morning and be like, oh, I can jump. When they can't, they need to learn. Whatever.
She's so rude.
She can be, but she doesn't, don't take it seriously.
Yeah, she's just trying to get on your nerves. I guess. Maybe because we share the same owner.
Maybe.
Huh. Well, I guess it'll be fine. Did you guys hear about the new horses coming tomorrow?
More new horses? We just got the Appaloosa mare in full.
Now we're getting more?
Yeah, Sophia, she's gonna get a surprise horse for her birthday.
That's great. I'm so happy for her.
Yeah, she has been dying to have her own actual horse, not a pony, for years.
Yeah, and there's some sort of Olympic-level jumper that's going to be coming.
I don't know. That sounds cool.
Yeah, Olympic-level? Do you have any idea how high that is? Like, that's like 6 foot.
I know, crazy.
Let's just hope Rocky stays away. For his sake.